Hi, folks, and thanks for joining us today. Very quickly, I just wanted to touch on a few key things about EasyIO before we turn it over to Brian and Jerry to give you a live demonstration. So if you aren't familiar with EasyIO controllers, one of the most important components of these appliances is the ability to meet IT networking and security standards. So the current firmware in our F-Series supports IPv6, TLS 1.2, 802.1X, and WPA Enterprise. Now, also the FS and FG series, they allow users to collect and store data within the appliance. And so this provides another measure of security. Now, the FS series, as you'll note on the slide, they're not vulnerable to cracks, Spectre, or Meltdown attacks. So overall, if you have a solution that includes TOSIBOX and EasyIO, you should have a really solid security strategy. Now that you're connected to the network, you have an opportunity to build a solid, customizable solution. And the FS series includes MQTT, SQL databases, and APIs. And these are all the tools that you need to provide a multi-site head-in, integrate with other systems, build a cloud-based platform, develop a smart building architecture, or enable ongoing service infrastructure. This is the value of EasyIO controllers. Now, the APIs, if you're not familiar with APIs, I'm going to refer you to an article on automatedbuildings.com written by Scott Cochran of Cochran Supply. That's a really quick, short, but very illuminating article on APIs. Bill, I'm going to turn that back over to you.
Yeah. So I'm no building automation guru, that's for sure. But in speaking with the folks at EasyIO, there's a couple things that stand out for me. The fact that with these controllers, you can have edge at the far edge data collection. That's a big thing. That's a big thing, so you're never dropping out connections. You're getting all your data all the time. And secondly, because it's agnostic, as I recall you saying, Gina, you can build the kind of cloud infrastructure you want. You're not stuck using some of the old platforms that are out there. You guys get to create and build your own cloud infrastructure that makes sense for what you're doing with your customers, and that's pretty cool stuff.